You can set up and use Square Terminal right out of the box. But if you want to set up some of the more advanced point of sale features, like creating items to speed up your checkout, it's easiest to log into Square Dashboard on your computer. To get started, go to square.com/login and sign into your Square Dashboard. Select Items, then click Create an Item. Here you can name your item, give it a category, choose a color or photo, and enter a description. Set its price, fill in any variation information, then click Save. To create a category, go to Categories. Click Create a Category, then add a name. Click Assign Items and check the box next to each item you wish to include. These item and category updates will now appear in your Square Terminal. Once you have items and categories set up, you can filter your item list on Terminal by categories or by searching directly for an item. Once you've found your item, just tap it to add it to the sale. The easiest way to delete an item is to go to Items in your Square Dashboard and click the item. Click the Delete button in the upper right-hand corner. Click Delete Item to confirm the change. To learn more about using your Square Terminal, go to square.com/go/terminal-guide.